good stuff. Welcome to the monthly board meeting. Shouldn't be a long one, just a few matters to discuss today. Our first topic of discussion is what to spend the new tuition money we received on this year.
Well, I was thinking, maybe you could buy new equipment for the science rooms.
Yeah, that's true. And we could also get new computers because the ones in the computer lab are just outdated at this point. Mm.
And I've also been hearing the students talk a lot, and they've been complaining about some of the cafeteria food that they've been getting. And I think we should spend some money on improving that.
I think you're right. I think instead of improving the food, we should buy a TV to electronically display the menu.
That's brilliant. We should get a flat screen TV to make it look close.
Cool.
So you're saying you want to buy a flat screen TV just to show the lunch menu?
Yeah, and now that I think about it, I think we should get two more to put in the library to show the weather and the bell schedule.
Well, on another note, I heard that the property next door is for sale. So I think if we buy it, we could create new classrooms and maybe like a better learning environment.
That's a great idea, except I think instead of making new classrooms, we could just make new office spaces.
Great idea. I've grown tired of this old office space.
Okay, next order of business. How should we schedule the upcoming assemblies?
Well, a friend of mine is very close with Elon Musk, and I'm sure I could get him to come speak to class.
Yeah, that could be interesting, but I feel like the students would benefit more from another drug alcohol speaker, especially because prom's coming up.
Perfect. I will schedule another drug and alcohol assembly.
But I mean, we've already had so many assemblies on this topic. Why don't we just choke test the kids to ensure that they aren't using these substances?
Well, if the tests come out positive, then people will think the school isn't drug-free and will look bad and then lose money because people don't want to send their kids here and so forth. I say instead, we just suspend kids who we think are using substances.
But based on what evidence?
We will pick a name out of a hat. That's the fairest way. Also, yesterday, I saw all lacrosse players leave class early.
Well, I mean, yeah, they had a game.
Yes, but they missed class time, which is very valuable.
I say we give them 10 points each and make them serve all their detentions in the next 2 days, or else we revoke their senior privileges.
I agree. And speaking of missing classes, I noticed that every student skipped school during Hurricane Irma.
Well, it was a mandatory evacuation.
That is not a valid excuse, so therefore it's an unexcused absence. We should give each student 4 detentions.
I agree.
Okay, so the last thing I wanted to discuss in today's meeting is how we should punish Gabriel for cheating on his econ test.
Well, I mean, it is a big chunk of his grade, so I think we should give him like a big punishment and maybe give him a 0 on it.
I agree. We could suspend him for a day and give him a 0.
Well, guys, his family did give us a hefty donation in order to make the new pool. So I think we should just give him a study hall to make it seem as if we're punishing them.
All right. Well, if you're not going to listen to any of my suggestions, then I quit.
Be there.
Well, they just made our job a lot easier. I was going to fire them for 2 new people this week anyways.